Today. Once a month I have a cooking class that I do here at my house, and I just wanted to give you guys a little taste of what we do when we do our cooking classes. What we're trying to get at with these cooking classes is to show you exactly how simple it is to cook at your parties. We always do something extremely simple, so something just fast and easy that shows off the product. That's our main goal there, is to show off the product. So this evening what we're making are sliders in the steamer. Kim Wade is going to do homemade mayonnaise for the sliders, and then we're going to do fruit salsa. So we're going to get started. Now the sliders, I'm going to put the recipe on Party Animals, so don't fret if you're not writing it down, and it's extremely simple. And really, to be honest, it's kind of to your taste.
Play it back.
Yeah, if you want to, you know, make it hot, spicy, whatever, then add to it. Did you get my hamburger out of the refrigerator?
Sure.
Right? Something I need on. So what it takes is a half a pound of ground hamburger, this chipotle seasoning that we have in the book, salt and pepper, onions, and our little slider buns. So we got our hamburger here. I was kind of being lazy and didn't ground my own. I purchased from the store, but if you are a go-getter, then get the meat grinder and grind your own, because that does make it a little bit better. If you don't own the steamer, by all means, that's a piece of Tupperware that you really need to consider getting, because it's just phenomenal. It's a piece that I use a whole lot. Now these little sliders are just easy and quick, and they are done in like 7 or 8 minutes. So normally I have everything sitting right there, as you can tell. I don't. So we're going to get some onions. These girls are usually never, ever, ever
this quiet.
Yes,
we do have a room full here, but they're trying to be really good and they don't want to be filmed, so we're going to make sure they get on camera. Have your little chopper here. You just pull the string on it. Good workout, you know, both arms. You want to make sure you get equals amount of muscles there, so your onion is just all nice and fine. So what we're going to do is we're going to, here's your steamer. Now we have your bottom tray that has water in there. That's what steams this. And then you have two layers that you're going to put the sliders in. Now the steamer has metal inside of here and in the side of the lid, so your food is actually steamed. Now when you're doing these sliders, you know, hamburger has a lot of times that grease that we just don't want to eat. So the grease is all going to go through these little holes. But what makes it really nice is these burgers are going to be nice and juicy. Nothing dry, because they're all steamed. I love this for like corn on the cob, or fish or chicken, or asparagus. Anything you can think of, fish or vegetables, you can put in here. You know, one layer for your meat, one for your vegetable, or vice versa. Throw it all in the microwave, and it's all going to be nice and steamed, which makes it a whole lot healthier. So we're going to put our hamburger together. Going to put a little bit of onion in with the meat. so that's going to go on top of the meat. Salt and pepper. And like I said, you know, you're going to just season this to how you like it. If you're a person that can't eat salt, then by all means, don't put salt in it. Actually, with that steamer, if you put some rosemary in your water, that's going to give you the taste of salt. And you're going to think it's been salted when it hasn't been. And then a fourth a teaspoon of our chipotle seasoning, Southwest chipotle. You guys are getting a special treatment because normally I don't measure, just dump. But I'm actually going to measure today. Mix this up. Kind of like, it reminds you almost of like a mixture for meatloaf. And then I'm going to divide it in half, and we'll have some sliders on the top and some sliders on the bottom. Now you don't want to leave this real thick. You want to try to smoosh it down. Like I said, I promise you, it won't be dry because it's actually being steamed. So we'll put this one in the bottom. Girls, are y'all breathing?
I hear you.
Yes,
yes,
that looks good. Can you do meatloaf in the steamer?
You can, yes. Little meatloaf, little meatballs, or chicken, or fish. Salmon is great in it. And then I'm going to take these onions. And there again, like I said, if you're not an onion person or whatever, then just don't put them in there. It doesn't matter. But the thing about this steamer with meat is you can use a cheaper brand of meat, and it's not going to taste like it. You'll be fine even using the cheaper brands. We're going to put some on top of this. Do you want me? I'll just do it.
It's okay.
What's wrong with you?
It's okay. I can pick it up.
You'll be surprised how it tastes.
You will.
I'm okay with it.
Okay, how long does it go in the microwave? I'll put it in the microwave for you.
We're going to go in there for, let's do 7 minutes and see. Wanted to eat this as a hamburger, you could. And as you can tell, there's just all kinds of juice running. So they're nice and juicy. This one doesn't have very much onion on it, so I'm going to give that to you.
Yeah, a little bit of time.
And then we're going to put our mayonnaise on it. There's a little bit more onion here if you want more onions, for those of you all that don't get enough.
You want some cheese? You got cheese?
I do. Cheese. Anybody wants cheese? They
Yes, ma'am.
One or two.
Oh, just one. Thank you. There's your slider. I'll let you fix it.
Okay. You want some cheese?
That's wasteful. Yes, ma'am.
We're trying to prevent waste by selling Tupperware.
That's right. Well, you're probably done, video. She just needs to do an ending statement later, all right?
He's gonna go home and laugh at us. Aren't you?
Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up a rain. Might I have these wonderful dreams? Some kind of citrus tree. Not Havanas or bananas or daiquiri, but that American creation of which I feel. Cheeseburger is paradise. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just a cheeseburger.
So the next time I have a cooking class, you guys want to come because they're a lot of fun. We laugh, we eat, and we have a good time. So make sure that you're present the next time we do this. See you later. Bye-bye.
Yay!